great day today. Whew, looks like I got some fan mail there. What did I do? Add some Cardies, probably Bill, and junk. Okay, well, shit can wait. Now, as you all know, last week I got rid of the Chevy Cavalier. Had it towed out. I made a video on it. I'll post the link of the video in the description. But, we got a new one. This. An Oldsmobile Alero. And we'll figure we'll take you on a first ride with it today on the beer run. Right here on Big Jim W. Takes it on the road. When I bought the car, now I paid $1,000 for the car, and the book value on this car is $3,900, the Kelley Blue book value. The reason why I got it so cheap is because a half a dozen lights were on the dashboard. Check engine light was on, service vehicle soon light was on, the track off light, and the ABS light was off too, which indicates a problem with the brakes and the security, for the pass lock security. So I bought the car just the same because I figured everything could be fixed. Now, I brought it to the mechanic. The mechanic looked at it, and the reason why the check engine light was on was only simply because of a blown fuse, a leaky valve, a leaky vacuum line, and a sensor. That was cheap. The brakes needed rotors, pads, and a right front wheel hub. That was the expensive part, but it came out to $500 to fix, so I paid $1,500 for a car that's worth almost $4,000 up to it, as you can see. It's got a V6 engine in it. The guy advertised it as a four-cylinder. I did a little bit more research on this car. There were three different type of Aleros. There was the GX, the GL, and the GLS that came out. The GLS actually was the higher end model and more expensive. And I checked, and this is the GLS model. So the book value on this car actually is a little bit more than $3,900. I think it's like $4,000. It's in decent shape, no rust, just a couple of dings here and there that I could fix. It's got a nice moonroof, sunroof, cruise control, air conditioning, power windows, brakes, locks, power seats, tilt wheel, cruise. Well, I mentioned cruise already. AM/FM CD player, steering wheel, brake lights, foot pedal. Got it all. Seats. I'm happy. I get a good deal on it. Eight red lights. Well, we're almost here, folks. You know where I usually go on a Sunday, but today's Saturday. Still looking for work. Not finding much luck out there work-wise. And I'm running out of money. Oh, well. At least if I gotta have to live in my car, at least I got a decent car to live in. Alright, well, I'll be right back now, folks. inch, and still looking for work. I definitely use some prayers right now. Something fell. Oh, my GPS. Yeah, I gotta keep the GPS off the windshield when it's too hot because the suction cup doesn't stay on very well. Overall, this car was a steal. For I paid $1,500. The Cavalier I got $300 for. So in essence, money out of pocket was $1,200. So let's head back to the studios. Such a beautiful day today. It's a Saturday. My son got married last week. I still have to get his videos put together for the wedding. I got a lot of editing to do. Oh man, over an hour and a half worth of footage. I'm gonna have to try to break that down into something manageable. Take care, God bless, vape strong, and hope you enjoyed the little ride in my old Alero.